Begin by locating and tapping the TradingView app icon on your mobile device. This will open the application, presenting you with the welcome screen. Here, you'll notice two primary options: Sign In and Sign Up. Since you already possess an account, proceed by selecting Sign In at the bottom of the screen. You can then choose which sign-in method you prefer, be it through Google or by using an email. After tapping your desired sign-in method, you'll then be prompted to enter your credentials. Type in the email address associated with your TradingView account in the first field. Following that, input your password in the second field. It's essential to enter these details accurately to ensure a smooth sign-in process. After you've filled in your email and password, simply tap the Sign-In button. Occasionally, you might be asked to complete a security check to verify your identity. This is a routine step to protect your account and personal information. Simply follow the on-screen instructions, which typically involve selecting images or typing characters from a provided image. Once you've successfully passed this security check, you'll find yourself on the main dashboard of the TradingView app. Here, you can effortlessly navigate through various features, access real-time market data, and personalize your financial analysis. If at any point you encounter issues logging in, remember that the Forgot Password feature is there to assist you. By selecting this, TradingView will guide you through the steps to reset your password and regain access to your account.